Taking the ball out of bounds for the Artichokes is number 14, Veronica Perez. And she inbounds it to Janae, and Janae gives it right back to Veronica. And now Veronica is calling the play for the Artichokes. If she gets it to Ariana, Ariana drives in on Kiki. Couldn't quite get the ball to go. But now Veronica has this. The shot clock is winding down, and she gets fouled by number 4, Isis Smith. That's Isis' first personal foul, first team foul. And Veronica will take the ball out of bounds and put her to goal. And she inbounds it to Ariana. And Ariana passes it over to Keeley. And Keeley drove in, picked up a dribble, and she passes it out to Janae. And Janae gives it out to Veronica. With about 2 seconds left, Keeley passed down to three, and the shot clock violation on the Artichokes as the Monsters was playing pretty good defense there. Isis Smith is bringing the ball up the floor. Isis takes the double screen. She gets in the paint, pass it over to Susie somehow. Just Susie gets the layup to fall for the Hila Monsters. As the Artichokes are still scoreless with about 4:50 left to go in the first quarter. Ariana has the ball on the right wing as Janae sets a pick for her, and she passes it over to Keeley. Keeley gives it to Veronica. And she takes the pick from L. And now Ariana calling another play. And she drives in the paint and gets a wide open layup for their first 2 points. Isis Smith walks the ball up the floor as she went the opposite way of the pick. And Kiki gets the three and can't get it to fall, but Danya gets the rebound, and she goes up and doesn't get the layup to fall, but she gets fouled by number 42, Ella Baker. That's her first personal foul and the team third foul. And for Scottsdale, number 3, Mariana Clayton, and number 4, Audrey Haysdorn. And in for the Gila Monsters, it's number 10, Nae John. As Danya will now shoot 2 free throws. And she gets the first free throw to go in. And she gets the second free throw to go as well. And now the Gila Monsters are now full court pressing the Artichokes as Ariana has it. Ariana passes it over to Audrey. Audrey gives it right back to Ariana. And she gets the ball past half court. And now Mariana has it, and she shoots a three, and she gets the three to go for the Artichokes. Isis Smith passed the ball way up court to Kiki. Kiki stopped, pops, and couldn't quite get the 15-foot jump shot to go. As Keeley has it, and Keeley passes it up to Mariana. Mariana gives it to Ariana. Right back over to Mariana. And she gets a pick set by Audrey, and the ball gets around to Ariana. Ariana went up for a layup, but it got blocked by Danya Stafford, and it is the Artichokes basketball steal. Keeley inbounds the ball to Ariana. The shot clock has about 5 seconds left on it. With an illegal screen set by number 20, Janae Brown. That's her first personal and the team fourth. And the Gila Monsters are getting pressed by the Artichokes. And Nae gets the ball. And she goes up and gets fouled. It's called a blocking foul. And Nae John will now shoot two free throws for the Gila Monsters. As the foul's on number four, Audrey Hagedorn. She gets the both her free throws to fall in. And the Gila Monsters continue to press the Artichokes. And the Artichokes gets the ball past half court. And number 20, Janae Brown, gets the layup to go in. And the Gila Monsters continue to get pressed by the Artichokes. And they get the ball past half court. Nae John gets it. She went up, gets fouled. Don't get the layup to fall, but she will shoot two free throws now. And she got fouled by number five, Ariana Scoville Tavares. That's her second personal foul, the team fifth foul. And for the Gila Monsters, it's number two, Dion Abalos, and number 15, Sinead Cates. And Nae John will now shoot two free throws. And in for the Scottsdale Artichokes is number 23, Jade Harrison. She misses the first free throw. And she gets the second one to go in. And Keeley gets it over to Mariana. Mariana inbounds it to Janae in the post. Janae doesn't get the layup to go, and Nae John got the rebound, and Sine is controlling the ball. And she tried to get it to Dion, but couldn't quite get it there as it went out of bounds. And now Keeley is controlling the ball once again for the Artichokes. She gets it in to Janae. Janae goes in the paint and couldn't quite get nothing to go. There's the ball went out of bounds. And Isis Smith brings the ball up the floor for the Monsters. And she gives it to Danya. Danya gives it to Dion. Dion gives it to Sine. Sinead passes to Isis. It's about 10 seconds left on the shot clock. Isis gets it to Dion. Right back to Isis. Isis shoots a deep three and can't quite get that one to go in for the Gila Monsters. And now Mariana is pushing the ball up the floor for Scottsdale. And she gives it to Keeley. Keeley gives it right back to Mariana. Mariana shoots a 15-foot jumper, and she gets that to fall in for the Artichokes. Nae John brings the ball up the floor for the Monsters. She gives it to Sine. Sine gives it to Isis, and Isis passes it to Dion. Dion gives it to Nae. Nae gets in the paint, gets fouled for the third time, if I'm not mistaken. Fouls on number 20, Janae Brown. That's her first personal. Her second personal, sorry. And for the Gila Monsters is number 20, Dominique Arquette. And Nae John will shoot two free throws. And for Scottsdale is number 30, Marissa Brantley. She can't quite get the first one to fall, but she'll get a second chance. And she does get the second one to fall. Dion is guarding Keeley as Keeley brings the ball up the floor. And she gives it to Mariana. Mariana gives it right back to Keeley. And Audrey sets the pick for Keeley. And Keeley passes it over to Jade. Jade has Sine Cates playing defense on her, and she passes it to Mariana, and Mariana inbounds it to Marissa. But Marissa traveled before she can get the pass off. And it is now the Gila Monsters basketball. And now Sine brings the ball up the floor with 20 seconds left to go in the first quarter. She takes the pick from Danya. She passes it to Dion. Dion shoots the jumper, can't get it to go, but Danya gets the rebound and gets fouled as she went back up. Didn't get the layup to fall, but she'll be shooting two free throws for the Gila Monsters. Fouls on number three, Marissa. Foul number 30, Marissa Brantley. That's Marissa's first personal. And Danya shoots her first free throw and can't quite get that one to fall. She shoots the second one, and she gets the second one to fall. It's about 8 seconds left to go as the Gila Monsters are up 9 points. And Keely goes all the way down court. They try to get the ball out to Mariana, and she shoots, and it's no good to beat the buzzer. As the Gila Monsters are up 18-9 at the end of the first quarter. And to start the second quarter, it will be the Artichokes basketball. As number three, Mariana Clayton will inbound the ball to Keely. In case you're just now joining us, score is 18-9 at the beginning of the second quarter. And that is number 35, Courtney Begay, who got fouled by number 13, Susie Namoa, or first personal, first team, and Courtney would now shoot two free throws. She doesn't get the first one to go. She shoots the second, and she gets the second one to go for the Artichokes. And Isis Smith will bring the ball up for the Gila Monsters. And she passes it over to Dion. Dion throws a cross-court pass to Dominique, and Dominique saves it from going out of bounds. And Dominique was stuck on the bench, Scottsdale bench. But she's up, and they're going to get a sub for her. She is shaking off her left hand. And in for Dominique is number 14, Jalen Long. As they inbound it to Isis. Isis gives it right back to Susie. And Danya comes to set a pick for Susie. She goes up and doesn't get the layup to fall, but she gets the ball back. Doesn't get that layup to fall. And Jade Harrison gets the rebound for Scottsdale. And Keely gets the ball. She drives in. But Jalen gets the steal from her. And Jalen gets it to Susie. And Susie pushes it up the court over to Donya. I think that was a no-look pass to Donya. And Jalen has a wide-open three at the top of the arc. And can't get it to go as Courtney gets the rebound. And Courtney gives it to Mariana. And Mariana passes it here to Jade. Jade takes the pick from Marissa. And now Mariana has the ball, and she inbounds it into Courtney. She goes up and can't get the layup to fall as Susie Namoa gets the rebound for the Gila Monsters. Susie passes it out to Dion. Dion gets it to Isis. Isis gets it wide open to Donya Stafford for the layup. And Keely brings the ball up the floor as it is a 10-point game with 8 minutes left to go in the second quarter. Mariana inbounds the ball to Marissa. Marissa goes up and she gets the layup over Isis. Sorry, over Susie. Isis Smith brings the ball up the floor. She takes the pick and she passes it to Dion. And Jalen goes up with a floater. Doesn't get to go. Gets on a rebound. Pass out to Dion. Dion passes to Susie for a wide open three. She can't get it to fall, but Jade gets the rebound. And Jade passes it out to Mariana. And Susie gets the rebound from Keely. Sorry, Icy gets the rebound from Keely. And she gets a wide open layup. Keely brings the ball up the floor. And she calls the play. And she gets it over to Jade. Jade takes the pick from Marissa. And she passes it over to Mariana. Mariana gives it to Marissa. Marissa goes up and can't get it to fall, but Donya gets the rebound. And Donya gives the ball to Isis. Isis gives it right back, and she passes it out to Dion. Dion gives it to Susie. Susie gives it to Donya, and Donya Stafford gets the wide-open layup. And Scottsdale Artichokes call a timeout. The score down 24-12 with 6:42 left to go here in the first half of play. Artichokes will start off with the ball out of the timeout. And Veronica Perez will bring the ball up the floor for Scottsdale. She passes it over to Jade. Jade passes it to Courtney. Courtney shoots the three, can't get it to go. And it goes off of Nay's foot, and Donya gets the rebound. Donya gives it to Isis so Isis can push up the court. She gives it to Susie. Susie hits Nae John, and Nae John gets the layup to go. Now Veronica brings the ball up the floor. And she passes it over to Janae. Janae gives it to Courtney. And Courtney passes it out to Jade. Jade shoots the three, can't get it to go, but Nae gets the rebound. Nae passes it up to Jalen. Jalen passes it to Susie. Susie gives it out to Isis, wide open for the three-pointer, and can't get that one to fall, but Nae is there for the rebound. And Nae gets fouled, and she tried to pass the ball out. And the foul is on number 42, L. Baker. That's her second personal and the team first. And for Scottsdale is number 32, Chloe Mater. And for the Gila Monsters is number 50, Morgan Williamson. Also in for Scottsdale is number 10, Jacqueline Congas. Also in for the Monsters is number 24, Susie Tapasa. Sorry, I said Susie. That was wrong on my behalf. That's Cena. Nate tried to inbound the ball in, but it got stolen. And then Jacqueline was out and running and lost the ball, but they said Isis poked the ball out, so it would stay here with Scottsdale. And Janae inbounds the ball in to Veronica. Veronica passes it to Jacqueline. And now Elle has the ball in the post, and she passes it out to Janae. Janae gives it to Jacqueline. And now Veronica has the ball. Shot clock is winding down. She goes up and gets the floater to go over Morgan Williamson. And now Isis brings the ball up the floor, about 5 minutes left to go here in the first half. And she takes the pick from Cena. And Cena gets called for the 3 second violation. And Veronica brings the ball up the floor for the Artichokes. She takes the pick from L. As Nae Jung gets called for a foul. Her first personal foul and the team's second foul. And now Veronica will inbound the ball. Veronica gives it to Elle. Elle gives it right back to Veronica. And Veronica passes it out to Janae. Janae goes in, can't get the floater to go. And now Nae is out and running, misses her layup. Cena misses her layup, and Morgan gets her layup to go in for the Monster. And now Veronica is bringing the ball up the floor for Scottsdale. And Elle has the ball, and she gives it right back to Veronica. And there's a 3 second call caught on Chloe Mater. And now Isis is bringing the ball up the floor. And Isis gives it out to Jalen. Jalen shoots the corner three and gets a three to fall in for the Gila Monsters. Veronica pushes the ball all the way up the floor. Gives it over to Chloe. But Chloe gets called for a travel. And coming in for Chloe is number 4, Audrey Haysdorn. In for the Gila Monsters, number 22, Kiki Brooks. And she's now running the point guard position. And she brings the ball up the floor. She gives the ball to Jalen. Jalen gives it to Nae somehow. Jalen gets the ball in the corner again and drains another three. And she gets back-to-back threes for the Gila Monsters. Scores 34-14 with 3 minutes left to go in the first half. And Veronica has the ball, and she inbounds it in to Elle, as Elle does a nice little spin move, and she gets her layup to go in. Kiki is bringing the ball up the floor, and she has Janae Morris, and the Gila Monsters now call a timeout. And they call a full timeout. It scores 34-16 with 2:55 left to go here in the first half of action. Yeah. Nae John will inbound the ball for the Gila Monsters. And she throws it back court to Kiki Brooks. And Kiki gives it to Cena. Cena gives it right back to Nae. Nae tried to get it out to Jalen, but couldn't quite get it there as the ball got stuck on her hands. And now Veronica's bringing the ball up the floor. And she gets it to Elle, who has Morgan guarding her. And Keeley shoots the 15-footer, can't get it to fall. Elle got the rebound, went up for the layup, and got fouled. She cannot get the layup to go in. The foul's on number 10, Nae John. That's her second personal foul and the team third foul. And Elle will now shoot two free throws. And Elle misses the first free throw. And she gets the second one to fall. And for the Monsters is number two, Dion Abalos, and she comes in for Nae John. Kiki Brooks bring the ball up the floor. And the ball goes off her foot, but Cena gets it back to her. Jalen turned down a three to shoot a 15-footer. Couldn't quite get it to go, but Dion got the rebound. She went up, didn't get a call. Got the rebound again, went back up, and got that call. And she'll be shooting two free throws. That's a third personal on number 42, L. Baker. That's a second team foul, and Dion will shoot two free throws. She doesn't get the first one to fall in. She doesn't get the second one to go in. But there's a lane violation. And for Scottsdale's number 35, Courtney Begay. And for the Gila Monsters is number 33, Danya Stafford. And Veronica Perez is bringing the ball up the floor. And she gets it over to Jacqueline. Jacqueline gets it to Janae. Ball gets right back over to Veronica. She shoots a three, can't get it to go. And as Cena was trying to save it, she stepped out of bounds. So it will be the Artichokes basketball. And for Eastern is number 20, Dominique Arquette. She tried to give Cena a high five, but Cena just left her hanging. And there was some talks about the shot clock. But Veronica gets the ball inbounded to Keeley. And Courtney Begay gets the wide open layup. And now Kiki is bringing the ball up the floor. And Kiki gets fouled by number 11, Janae Morris. That's her first personal foul, the team third foul. Dion will inbound the ball. And she gives it in to Kiki. And Kiki shoots and couldn't quite get it to go. And the ball is out of bounds on the Gila Monsters. And it will be Artichokes basketball. And coming in is number 15, Sinead Cates. She comes in for Kiki. Veronica will bring the ball up the floor. She gets it over to Janae. Janae gives it right back to Veronica. And now Courtney has the ball, and she couldn't quite get the jump shot to go. But Dominique gets fouled by number 4, Audrey Hasdorn. That's her second personal foul and the team fourth foul. And Sine will bring the ball up the floor for the Monsters. She gets it here to Jalen. Jalen gives it to Dominique. Dominique gives it to Dion. Right back to Dominique. Dominique drives, shoots the floater, couldn't quite get it to go. And Courtney gets the rebound, and she passed it to Veronica. Veronica passed it up to Jacqueline. But Jacqueline couldn't get the layup to fall in, and she gets fouled. Fouls on number two, Dion Abalos. That's her first personal foul, and the team fourth foul. And Jacqueline will now shoot two free throws. And she gets the first one to fall in for the Artichokes. And she gets the second one to fall in for the Artichokes. Coming in for Eastern is number four, Isis Smith, for Jalen Long. It's about 50 seconds left here to go in this first half. And Sine will bring the ball up the floor. Isis bring the ball up the floor now, and Sine gets the ball right back. Danya gets the ball in the post. She passes it out to Dominique. Dominique passes it to Isis. Isis gives it to Sine. Dion has it. She shoots the three and couldn't quite get the three to fall. And the ball went out of bounds on the Monsters. 32 seconds left to go. And Audrey will inbound the ball to Veronica. And Veronica brings the ball up the floor. It's about 1 second in between the shot clock and the game clock. And Veronica tried to get the ball, but the ball went right off her fingers as the pass was from Courtney Begay. And it is now the Gila Monsters basketball.